Are you an HVAC contractor working on ENERGY STAR certified homes? Great! Then watch this short presentation to get you started with the latest improvements to the program called Revision 8. We'll cover three topics. First, the top changes you need to be made aware of as the HVAC commissioning contractor. Second, the updated process for certifying a home and the role you'll play. And third, next steps, including additional resources to help you succeed. Let's get started. First, let's discuss the top changes you need to be made aware of in Revision 8 as an HVAC designer. Number one, the HVAC system QI contractor checklist that you used to complete has been split into two documents, the HVAC design report and the HVAC commissioning checklist. As an HVAC commissioning contractor, your job is to complete the HVAC commissioning checklist. Number two, the HVAC commissioning checklist has been streamlined. Refrigerant charge testing and assessing the HVAC fan airflow is mandatory, just like today. However, room-by-room air balancing is now a recommendation rather than a requirement. In addition, the electrical measurements and the system controls requirements have been removed, and the drain pan inspection requirements have been relocated to the water management system builder requirements. Number three has to do with the workflow for the HVAC commissioning checklist. To be clear, you must still complete the checklist for every system and retain it for your records. But you only need to give the completed checklist to the builder, rater certifying the home, or HVAC oversight organization upon request. Let's move on to the updated process for certifying a home and the role you'll play. First, just like today, you'll need to become a credentialed contractor to work on an ENERGY STAR certified home. To properly commission a system, you'll need some key design parameters. To get this information, you'll need to obtain the HVAC design report from the HVAC designer. Once the HVAC system is started up, you can commission it and complete the HVAC commissioning checklist. Remember, checking the refrigerant charge and HVAC fan airflow is mandatory, while testing and balancing room-by-room airflows is recommended but not required. Finally, retain a copy of the completed checklist in-house, unless the builder, home energy rater, or HVAC oversight organization requests it. This should give you a head start on Revision 8. Now let's talk about next steps. Get the HVAC design report and HVAC commissioning checklist by downloading it at EPA's website. Review the Revision 8 highlights document and crosswalk document to better understand what has changed. Most importantly, attend an upcoming webinar. There's much more to learn about Revision 8. And ask questions by writing to us here. Thanks for watching and for your support of the ENERGY STAR program.